got the lead through Diana Nali from the Nunca corner. One that clearly came off the training. Bahera. This time, no mistake from the spot. France 0, Tanzania 2, and the shock result is on here. Convincing penalty from Bahera. Tanzania in the first half, and then the third penalty of the game, scored by Lucy Calber for France. But they found nothing more after that.